Dante, my school, keep and be.
Finally, jeez. Oh my God, thank you. Come on, man. You have I wanna buy Kundi. I think he's expensive. You have Jordi Alba, Sané. I don't know, bro. Oh my God, what a bad team. If I was you, I'd have probably, I don't know if you could put Sancho at striker, like center forward. If you would, oh my, nasty. Because he would link up to Greenwood too. It's the Terriers. Holy crap, this Lingard is sick,
bro. Derek, it's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great.
Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kick-off. But that 81 Lingard, I couldn't stand that. I must say, this looks promising. It's not a foul. If that's a yellow, oh my God. Okay, but that doesn't deserve a yellow. What? Now, will that be potentially problematic? I know he's gonna pass it to that.
Well, it will be because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him. And
a marvelous save! His score headers in this game is just annoying.
That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers to pull saves off like that. And over comes the corner.
Sané. Now Matuidi.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, there was a lot of competition for Jesse Lingard.
I need to see if there's a special center mid card that's Brazilian. Because I can't stand this freaking island. Oh my God. You're so annoying. This is what I hate when people do that. It's just annoying.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit
to do. Only has 93 pieces. It's the only good thing on his card.
So City get things going again, and the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession.
Look at this kid, bro. How do you have Mbappe, but then your whole team is going to be so bad?
Not so.
That makes no sense.
Lucas Moura. Paulinho.
Well, oh my god, Paulinho, how do you miss that? Come on, dude. How does that make sense?
Well, where to put an end to that attack. Lingard making his way forward.
Holy crap, this 80, the 81 Lingard one, and never did this.
Kevin. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms
dude,
of what to do.
I don't
next.
Get why is he giving me yellows? He's literally pushing the Greenwood. Ball up when I tackle, so he could just get the foul. It's not a yellow. Sorry, it's not.
Gabriel Jesus. This could square the game.
And that's I can put in the net.
Now that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
She's so a level contest.
Paulinho. Oh, good vision. The game has been
oh my god, Lingard is nasty. Lingard is like nasty. Holy.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Kid is nasty. Freak me. Greenwood. Hope he gets more informs. I'll just keep racking
excellent
them up.
Vision.
Yeah.
Textbook
can't wait until you get a new inform. I'm gonna buy that. Cause this inform is not bad, and this is an 84. Like it's lower than damn.
Greenwood.
What's his name?
Chances on.
Holy crap! There's no way. Oh my god! What is my defense? Why is my defense so wide?
Oh, switch that. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Jesse Lingard. And Jesse Lingard on the move. Can they forge ahead?
Well, they wait, is he a lefty?
Had it not been for the keeper.
No well, way, there's no way he's a lefty.
There, wasn't he? What a wonderful save. And struggling to get the shot off. And putting his fine goalkeeping to push
this over
away.
To you, thank you.
And across the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Okay, I guess not a goal kick. Come on, Mendy. Oh my. Okay, let's go. Imagine I packed freaking.
Gabriel Jesus, prepare to fire.
Oh my god, Jesus, come on, dude.
Really far enough away from the
I'm not about Harry Kane. Harry Kane will be. Oh no, there's no way. Well, thank you. What the
and
hell?
They'll get ready for the throw in.
Oh my god, Sonny, I hate him.
Paulinho. Useful looking ball. And it might be. And a goal!
Let's go.
No less than they deserve. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
I have a rare players pack for that finesse. And I think it has 12 rares, I don't know. But I have that. I just need like some. I don't know how many finesses. I know I'm near 90. Holy crap. No way. I'm looking to get Bruno Perez because I need a right back. I don't know who.
That's an exquisite pass from Gabriel Jesus.
What? Why did the keeper come out? That's horrible. Yeah, it is. One pass it to Lean River. Terrible. Thank you. I'm gonna just pass all the way down. And look. Bing. Oh my god, I was kicked in. Freaking pressure, man. I hate it.
Mbappe?
Nope. Hell no. Get up. You literally hit the ball and then I tackled you.
A chance to whip it in.
Dude, like, how do you have Mbappe but you don't have a striker? Come on. That's how you know. Okay, now that was luck. My player is right in front of me. Let me see this.
Well, there's no better time to score just before.
Why do you damn move your feet?
They'll be really, really
few. No, I'm not pausing this damn game.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
Call the whistle. Call the whistle, damn.
And with that, the first half.
Jesus, lucky damn goal. Possession's probably like 50-50 too. Nah, 53.
A lot to like about Jesse Lingard's performance in the first half. Lee, what did you make of his contribution?
52-48. I'm going to guess 52-48. Ooh, damn. Shot accuracy, how does he have it better than me? Let's just be honest. Pass accuracy, I don't... Whoa. Pass accuracy? What? Oh, my God.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
Okay, that's a foul. What? Dude, I do that, but they don't... They call that as a foul.
Paulinho.
Oh my god, Paulinho, you have no dribbling.
Jordi Alba. I'm taking it away. Just not looking confident in possession.
Dude, my players are the worst players.
And he's made headway.
Oh my god, I just got lucky.
I'm just kicked. Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure. Gabriel Jesus. Mendy. Can they forge ahead? Oh, that's a goal.
What? No way. Well, an own that goal is sad.
Trailing and flailing.
Kundi. Me. Oh no. We cannot do this to him. Freaking though! Oh, let's go, Lingard. Players keep getting off sides.
Matuidi losing out. Now come the counter clinically. Opportunity it is.
That's off. I knew it. I just knew it, dude. Offside.
Read it well defensively.
Okay, how are you gonna deflect the ball when there's a wide open space? Now let's go more. Paulinho, please, Paulinho, don't mess this up.
The end product just
oh
wasn't
there. My god, dude. Freak, what else do I need to put on you to get you faster? Okay, buddy.
And winning it back. Sané. This could level it.
Oh,
he's
man.
It. He'll be kicking himself.
Why?
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he watches that one back. Looked easy, but what do I know? I'm a fullback.
Oh, my freaking God. Okay, Lingard, come
failed
on, man.
To keep hold of it. Takes aim.
Like,
and it's a goal.
Lucky
level
boy.
Again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Ale, bro, ale. Angolo, Conte. Who was that, man? Conte.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Angolo, Conte. I still contender.
Well, that's not textbook defending. Can they nudge in front?
Oh, put in the back of the net! Let's go!
No wonder he's celebrating!
Let's go!
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Okay, buddy. Okay. Every time I try to pass the damn ball. Is that all this guy's gonna do?
High-quality defending.
Okay, let's go.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going?
No way! No way! Hell no, 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 don't call that. No, hell no.
And use that to get an equalizer. And here is Paulinho now. Targets available, cross comes in.
Yo, let's go. Yeah, I need to see. Oh my god. Holy crap. That header, bro. It was like Messi in 2009. Holy.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. The visitors have had total control of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this.
No, that's not a foul. That's a red. I don't care. That's a red, buddy. No, let's go. I know what this kid's gonna do. Dude.
And the keeper takes charge of dealing with the free kick.
Oh, okay, dude, away. Where is Maximum? Why are you on the middle? Should be on the wing.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
No, pass it to Maximum! Damn! Oh my god!
Diaby. Well read to ease the pressure. Sam Maxima. Gives it a go.
Oh my god, it's our ball too.
And making the move to the inside. Pulls it back. Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. And you don't want to lose possession there.
That's out. Thank you, buddy. Pass the ball real quick.
Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Think I should do
Jordi
it.
Alba.
Think I should do it.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there?
Oh, foul! Oh, give me the foul! Oh, yo! Yo, this game needs to work on its foul system.
They've regained possession. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage. And he might be through here.
Okay, buddy.
Surely. And begging to be put away. In it goes to Robertson.
Bro, this one just quit, bro. You trash.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And only 2 minutes remaining here.
That new Lingard helped me, bro.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And he's made headway.
Look, I'll let you score, buddy. Oh, my God. No way.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
That's
and
sad.
It's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in the...
That goal was on the scene. Let's go. Damn. Oh man, nasty. Come on. Yeah, can I just ever get a walkout? Oh my god. Never. I don't even know if this is a walkout. This game is annoying. Stop the stream here.